Thank you, Scott. Great job. Let's take a moment, and for anybody who didn't know what I was talking about earlier, this is, I made a reference to Legos. I'm like, you're probably all thinking, what is he talking about? This is the Lego Ideas book that you may need to get. And then there's the Cult of the Lego back here. Anyway, I'm sure that there are probably some books in the bookstore here that you need to have. So look around. There are some, there's an amazing collection of books here. Please buy a book. And I would also like to take a moment to introduce our amazing band today. On piano and on bass are the co-founders of the Nashville Jazz Workshop. Lori Beecham on piano. And Roger Spencer on bass. Lori teaches, they both teach ear training classes for Lori, for vocalist Roger. Do you teach ear training? What'd you say? Huh? For instrumentalists. Lori teaches a lot of the vocal classes that we do, the composer series that are taught at the school. They're amazing. She is helping us to open our hearts and our minds and our spirits to these fantastic songs and how to interpret them. First of all, musically, you know, just theoretically, just to know what we're doing with the songs and being able to hear the right intervals and sing them right the first time and then expand on them. Roger teaches some of the ensemble classes at the workshop, and you can check, anybody can take, there's appreciation classes, there's participation classes where you actually sing. You can just go and listen to things and do appreciation things. Nashville, appreciation things. Anyway, check out, oh wait, Lori Beecham, now quit talking, right? Ralph Henley on drums. He's awesome. For these 6-week or 12-week workshop classes, the series that we do, these guys come and they play for us every time. Just every week they're there, just hanging out with us, doing workshopping, you know, rehearsing. So they're very patient and they listen to us screw up until we learn the song right. Okay, this song, the next song I'm doing, we're gonna do a samba, and it's a song that Harry Warren wrote with Joe Young and Mort Dixon. It was published in 1931. It is from The Laugh Parade, thank you very much. Broadway play called The Laugh Parade.
You're my winter, summer, spring, my everything.